are weaving. I'd never done this before until today, and I really enjoyed weaving. Make sure that you remember, no matter if you use marked up paper or plain paper, that you're going in a pattern. If you go up and under for the first round, over, under, over, under, over, under, that you go under, over, under, over for the next one, and so on and so forth, so that your patterns stays patterny. You know what I'm saying? All right, everybody, let's learn how to weave. Here we go.
Wonky weavings, everybody. Stay creative and be good to your neighbor. Bye.